this liquor got me second guessing. Yeah, yeah. Now we 5 shots deep. Now we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shots deep. I'ma need a second. All this liquor got me second guessing. Yeah, yeah. Now we 5 shots deep. Now we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shots deep. Yeah, yeah. Coming through late. Homie sent a addy, so you know I'm on the way. Oh, yeah. Pull up to the gate. You already buzzing, I can see it in your face. Oh, yeah. Mixing coke with that Hennessy, keeping you company. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shots of me, and I know where you ought to be. Yeah, you ain't gotta pretend. If we keep it going, we both know how it ends. Know what's up, cause I already saw you ditching your friends. But is it even worth the time that I spend? Oh no. Man, what am I thinking? I say we call it, you say keep drinking.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Jason, and I'm a second-year student here at Queen's University. I'm currently enrolled in my second year of engineering physics here, and I like to make videos centered around my life as a student. So if that college YouTuber stuff interests you, well, stick around. Anyways, today is a pretty important day. It has been long awaited by, I think, everyone here at Queen's, and I guess you already know from the title of this video, but it's the first day of in-person classes. So in light of what a big day it is, I thought it'd be cool to bring you guys along and show you guys what a day in the life of an actual university day is like. So I'm gonna finish this coffee and let's go. Seeing triple or you just really thick. No, you dancing on a any. Can you dance upon a on a dick? Shake that ass, yeah, throw it back, yeah. You and I, perfect match, yeah. Off the jack, yeah. Drinking now after hour, yeah. Whiskey sour, yeah. Then we end up on the floor, yeah. Then the bed, then the shower, yeah. Hey, I got tunnel vision. Look at keep on multiplying like we never learned about division. Beat it up, put that ass in submission. I don't wrote the Kama Sutra, I can show you every sixth position. So I actually have a late start today. My first course is only at 9:30, and that's my coding course, which is taught in Java. Immediately after that, it's followed up by a electricity and magnetism course. I'll throw up the course codes on the screen if you're interested. And immediately after that, I think I have a waves and vibrations lecture. So that's 3 back-to-back lectures today with the break, and then another one. Each class runs for a little less than an hour, which is good because it gives you a couple minutes to run to your next course. But lucky for me, about 99% of my classes are all in the same building, which is the physics building, and that's where I'm headed right now.
No, I already watched all the videos for like, because I want to study this week, because 2, 2, 5, 2, 11.
Oh man, this guy's on it. Jeez.
Oh,
I just finished up 3 of the 4 lectures I have today. I have one more at 1:30 and it is now 12:30. So I have a 12:30 to 1:30 break, which is kind of nice because I could go eat lunch, but unfortunately I live like 10 minutes away from campus. So a walk to my house and back would take too long for me to make food and everything. So really I either have to buy food on campus or I would have to meal prep, both things which I don't really do. So yeah, it's week 7 right now, 7 of 12, so this is kind of like the midterms week. I have 2 later this week that I should be studying for right now. Normally on Mondays, I do have a lab period after my next lecture, but because this week is the first week back, and I guess next week too, we don't actually have that lab period because of some lab rotation. I only have it in week 9. So that pretty much means I only have one more lecture to do today, which is my mechanics lecture, and then I'm done. Anyways, I have about half an hour, a little less, until the next lecture, which isn't enough time to do work. I also don't know what else to do because I should be doing work right now. I wasn't lying, like 99% of my classes are in this building. And I need to charge my camera, so I need to go inside. So this is where we have our next class. I'm charging my camera at the front where like the professor is supposed to stand and charge his computer. Could've known you would save my life. Could've known you would fly my kite. Could you tell where my head was at? So I just finished up that mechanics lecture, which pretty much means that I'm done for today. Like I said earlier, normally I would have a lab period now, but because of the lab rotations and stuff like that that I don't really understand, we don't have one, but I'm not complaining. I'm walking over to my friend's house right now because he 3D printed this camera mount thing that I need for this camera that I'm recording on right now. He doesn't live too far from campus, and since I was already on campus, it just made sense to go and do the 5-minute walk and grab it now. After I get that part, I think I'm gonna just walk home because I am starving and I haven't eaten anything all day.
I got the part.
So something that's pretty interesting about my program here at Queen's, engineering physics that is that I basically take classes with the same 100 or so people, like every single class. And since every class is in the same building, I basically spend all day with the same people, which is a good thing, I find, because if you ask anyone in your program, you all take the exact same courses. Well, not exactly the same because there are different sub-disciplines, but for the most part, everyone takes the same like 7 courses a semester. Queen's Engineering is already like a really, really tight community, and just in engineering physics itself, because everyone has the exact same classes, it just makes that like even more tight-knit. I really like that about my program just because everyone kind of knows each other and everyone helps each other out and is pretty nice, unlike some other schools. I think we know what I'm talking about. So here is the piece that I got printed. This piece right here on the bottom, it needs to like slide into something and it's just like slightly too big so it doesn't fit. And that's not like anyone's fault, it's just that when you 3D print things, it's not really precise. So I'm just gonna take sandpaper and just sand it down, so hopefully it'll work. I should do this outside. That was kind of sad and honestly probably took a lot longer than it should have. Yeah, so pretty much now, if you can see from this terrible mirror-like thing going on, the microphone's on the side instead of on the top, so I can use this little flip screen here. Finally, something I learned in class, like using SolidWorks, came in handy. So it's like 4-5-ish, I think now. Let's check. 4:30, and I'm gonna go eat, make food, because I haven't eaten all day. I usually do eat more than one meal a day, but today, with the way my schedule worked out and the not meal prepped meals, I just didn't have time to eat between classes, so I'm gonna do that right now. This burrito, I had to double wrap it because I actually really suck at wrapping burritos. It's just chicken and some other stuff, but I'm really hungry, so I'm gonna eat this now. Cheers. Okay, so pretty much just finished up eating, cleaning, and everything. Aprons off. It is now 5:43, and usually now this is when I crash and I want to do zero work and just lay in bed and go on my phone. But since school isn't online anymore, I actually do want to fix my sleep schedule and my work schedule. So I think I'm gonna go upstairs and get some work done. And we're back. So I have a vibrations midterm on Thursday, and then literally like 12 hours later in the morning, I have the mechanics midterm. So I think I'm going to do that and probably make a study schedule so I remember to stay on task. So like, I'm gonna tell myself which day to finish notes, start problems, finish problems, practice exams, so I just stay on top of it. Because without a list, I forget things. I'm really forgetful. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old man, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young dude, you're rocking the goat. So I finished a good chunk of work now, but I'm packing up because I'm going to go to campus and study with my friends. It's time for a change of scenery. I can't really sit in the same place and study for more than like 2-3 hours at a time, so it's nice to move around. It's about 10 o'clock right now, give or take a couple minutes, and I'm leaving campus right now, heading back home. Honestly, I think I'm way more productive at night than I am during the day, and I don't really think that's a good thing because that makes me stay up later, and all my classes are usually pretty early in the morning. But honestly, it's okay because in the end, I still get the work done. I did end up finishing all the notes that I needed to do for the exam, and since the test is on Thursday and it's only Monday now, I still have a couple more days to do problems, practice exams, so I think I'm fine for that course. Bus, 40 of us, life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know. So it is a little early still to go to bed, just for me, because I don't really go to bed early. So I think I'm gonna end the night off with some editing this video, and I'm gonna take a shower. Oh, actually, before I do that, let me just take a rapid test. That sure would be one hell of a way to end this vlog, getting COVID. On my first day, too. Sweet. So since the day is winding down, what I like to do every night before I go to bed is plan out what I need to do the next day. It's nothing fancy. I don't have like a little diary with cool highlighter and calligraphy. I basically just use this app called Notion, and I just make a to-do list of what I need to do that day, and I just check it off as I go. It's really simple. I know that a lot of high school students are starting to get their university offers and have to start deciding which school they want to go to. I know for a fact that a video like this, a day in the life of an engineering student, would have really helped me make my decision when choosing schools. So I hope that's what this video does. Hopefully someone finds use in it. And if this video somehow does reach the algorithm and gets a ton of new viewers, let me know in the comments what other videos relating to Queens or questions you have about Queens you want me to answer. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here and start editing and get to bed so I can do this all over again tomorrow. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing. That would mean a lot. And share this video with your friends, your mom, your grandma, I don't know, anyone who is thinking of coming to Queens. That is pretty much a day in my life here at Queens University as a student. That's all for me, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay, bye. you guys gotta come with me.